My name's Sophia. I'm 21. And I'm a monster. It's amazing how trying to fix a small problem can create a bigger one. Of course, I wish I was different, but I'm not. It's a part of me and it's who I am. No doctor in the world can change that.
This is what our class is, unwanted fucking attention, mate. I told you, fuck off, yeah? Fuck off, cunt!
Can you hear me over here?
I used to laugh at a girl, you know? She hurt me. My life's changed. There's a lot of things I used to be able to do that I can't do anymore.
In the profession that I thought I was going to help people. I thought I was going to save lives. Well, I've done nothing for Sophia. I can't go near that thing.
I'd just like to know what it's like to be normal again. From shopping to travelling, you know, just getting on a bus is pretty impossible. And now I've forgotten what being close to someone is like.
She's a monster. She's no daughter of mine.
She does scare me. But just because she does, doesn't mean she deserves to be alone. I don't think anyone deserves to be alone.
Although I've got a very good imagination. I love water. I just love the feeling, but I can't get very far because if I'm in a pool with children, I can't risk hurting them.
We were all going through puberty and it was a little bit tricky, but that was a different kind of puberty, I'm telling you. That was something else. I mean, her mood swings were just apeshit. I mean, I can't even describe it. I mean, now, to find out that she's actually a freak, like there's actually something properly wrong with her, I'm not surprised. I'm just not surprised. I knew it. Oh shit, it's coming.
Are you okay?
No, you guys, you've got to go.
Sophie, are you in there?
Have you seen this?
Now I have to hide.
Just like her.